headed on, and it's in the back of the net. Could not have been a better header. Daniel Moore,
the sleeping giant.
6'5", got his noggin on it. Skimmed off the back of his head into the back post. It's 2-1. They've leapfrogged Embry-Riddle.